My name is Damina. I'm from Indonesia. I want to tell about friendships and religions in Indonesia. Most of people in Indonesia are Muslims, but since I was a child, people constructed my mind that other religions people are not good, but I'm not. I respect any people and their identity, their religions, and any kind. But in society, it's uncommon to make friends with other religions, but I'm not.
Hello, my name is Tanti. I came from Indonesia, and this is my first time here in Korea. Well, as you can see, I'm a Muslim. I'm wearing a jilbab here. And you know what? If you ask me about religious diversity, I came from Indonesia, which have 6 different religions. And in Indonesia, I was a majority there. Muslim population is 80% in this country, and you can find many people like me wearing this kind of clothes. So I'm not a I'm a normal person in Indonesia. But when I came to Korea here, I became a weird person, you know. I become a minority. People keep looking at my face, and they, you know, sometimes they ask me about why I wear this. So I think I don't feel bad about it. I actually glad to tell them about that. So however, what I can what I can learn from this experience is that being different is normal, you know. It's usual for us to be a different person, and every person is actually a unique individual. My feelings is that we should really respect to each other, no matter you are a majority or a minority, whoever you are, you should respect other. That's the point. And yeah, here in Korea, people still respect me, you know. Although they don't know me, they still smile at me, they still tell hello to me and something like that. I'm so happy. And yeah, I hope this will still being acted by all people in this world, so peacemaker.
I'm from Cambodia. Phnom Penh, the capital city of Cambodia, especially even for us. And also, I think for the religion diversity, I think in the world there are a lot of religion. I think diversity of religion, so we have to respect each other. And also, I think every religion takes person, takes people to do good thing. It's not to do bad thing. So we have to respect each other, even though we are different religion. Okay.
안녕하세요. 저는 보이타. 제 이름은 보이타입니다. 저는 체코에서 왔습니다. That's enough in Korean. Okay. I have no religion. I don't believe in God, because in Czech Republic we were a communist state, and the religion was prohibited. But now we are almost 20 years democratic state, and we are really tolerant state. So anybody can believe in what he wants, and nobody cares. I think it's important, because in history there were many war because of religion, and I think it was really stupid. So do a war because of religion, and believe in you want, and be tolerant. Okay, 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 저는 누베라고 합니다. 우즈베키스탄에 왔습니다. 경희대 학생이고 한국에 온 지 2년 됐습니다. 이렇게 그런 거 문제가 나오면은 만약에 제가 어떻게 해결하냐면은 그냥 일단 설명하고 이슬람에 대해서 이슬람 사람들이 먹을 수 없나 없다고, 그리고 무슨 행동을 못하고, 그리고 뭐 먹어 뭐 마시고 그런 거 설명하고 간단하게 설명하고, 제가 그런 행동을 못한다고 대답하고 이렇게 해결한 거예요, 그런 문제는.
우리 본 세계 사람들은 어떻게 해야 될까?
세계 사람들이?
본인만 아니라 우리들은.
아, 근데 한국 사람들은 이슬람에 대해 모르는 게 뭐 당연하죠. 왜냐면은 한국에서 이슬람을 믿는 사람은 거의 없잖아요. 그래서는 한국 사람들도 뭐 이슬람에 대해서 조금 뭐 배우고 사실하게 뭐 근데 뭐 어떤 나라에 어떤 나라들이 뭐 줬던 그런 거 어규멘트 아니고 그냥 진짜 이슬람의 무엇인지 공부하고 그 다음에는 그 무슬림 사람이랑 얘기하면은 좋겠어요.
Okay, my name is Habling David. I'm from Kenya. I'm age 25 years old. I'm currently studying at Nagasaki University. My major is education. About religion. I really don't know what to say about religion because at the time of my birth, actually I was born a Muslim, but later on my mom converted to Christianity, so I also had to change to Christianity, but I still kept my Muslim name. I still have a Muslim name and I still have a Christian name. So I think many times, even when I went to school and when I'm doing registration sometimes for various things, when people see my name, they see the two names, they start to ask, why do you mix the two? Because I think maybe people have a feeling that the two religions should not mix, or maybe they need to be different. But I think for me, I don't have any problem with anyone. I will not say I'm violent if anyone is opposing my religion or someone is doing anything, because I think religion, all religions strive to tell people to live together as communities. Buddhism, Christianity, Islam, Confucianism, you know, there is no religion that says kill other people. There's no religion that says fight with your neighbor. All religions say love one another, stay together. So I don't think if someone opposes your religion, you need to maybe have a conflict with him. I think the best thing is to prove your religion by being peaceful to him and continue to show him that we need to stay together, and eventually that person will see the true meaning of religion. Thank you very much.
제 이름은 정다운입니다. 제가 종교의 다양성에 대해서 얘기한다고 하셔서 이제 한마디 하려고 하는데, 저는 일단 기본적으로 가톨릭이에요. 근데 종교를 어떤 하나를 딱 가지고 있는 것 자체는 다른 종교에 대해서 벽을 친다고 생각을 해요. 그래서 내가 어떤 종교를 가지고 다른 종교를 얘기하는 것은 어쨌든 보이는 시각에 대해서 한계가 있다고 생각을 합니다. 때문에 다른 종교를 이해하는 것은 다른 종교를 이해하는 것은 내 종교를 생각하는 것도 좋지만 다른 종교에 대해서 좀 더 폭넓게 이해를 해보려고 하는 것, 내 종교의 틀을 갖지 않고 다른 종교를 이해하려고 하는 게 가장 중요한 것 같다고 생각합니다. 감사합니다.
Hello. My name is Harry and I'm from Britain. And secularism in Britain is increasing all the time. And I find myself amongst one of those secularists. I am atheist. So in doing so, I believe that there's no God. I don't believe. The evidence at least suggests that there is no God. It's not a matter of blind faith. And I'm atheist because I'm atheist because I believe in reason, and in doing so I'm a liberal person, and I believe in liberalism. So I believe that everyone should have the right to believe whatever they want to believe, and I believe that religious diversity is something that makes our world incredibly beautiful. And I would support, although I may not agree with whatever anyone else agrees with, I will support them, of course, in believing what they want to believe. I would never take away their rights. And I think religious diversity is a wonderful way in which people who have the same beliefs can connect with each other, because everyone is different. So people's religious beliefs are, of course, going to be different. And religious diversity makes some of the most beautiful and vibrant cultures throughout the world. So religious diversity is a key point in everyone's life, and we should do what we can to protect it where possible. Thank you.